You must love him alayhi salatu wasalam more than you love yourself, your wife, your spouse, your children, your parents, and all mankind, and all your wealth. And this love is not a natural love. Rather, it is an Islamic love. So the natural love is that you love your children. The Islamic love is when you are giving the choice between your children or the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam. Who would you sacrifice? The Islamic love tells you to sacrifice your children. And this is an indication that you are a true believer.